Let's get it. I know what time it is. Time to activate it. Day one back in the gym.
Whoa!
Menace. And I knew that was OD loud, so you can't be doing that. Menace. Nah, but what to call it? Day one back to lifting, because we've been in the gym getting right, but day one back, we're going to be doing a powerlifting, basically like strength training program. For the next couple of weeks, because you're getting stronger, doing compound movements, yes. Your basic barbell back squats, barbell deadlifts, all right, conventional, and then chest press. That's it, barbell chest press. And we're going to get strong, get yaki, and then obviously we got to adjust our eating habits because we've been eating. Oh, that Bojangles. That cookout has been different down here in North Carolina. But like I said, we're going to have fun with it. We're going to get back on track. That sun is shining, as you can see. How you feeling?
Oh, just lovely.
Feeling good? Feeling great?
Let's do it.
What movement are you excited for, though? Like,
what movement am I excited for?
Yeah, like, which one are you really excited for?
Honestly, I feel like I was really getting good with my bench press. And so I want to get back to that, you know?
We're going
to
get, because I had her lifting yeah, out here.
Facts.
You getting right. So we're going to get back to it. I am a little scared, though, of like squats. I'm not going to hold you my knees right now.
I fake squatted already, and it took me like a whole week to recover. And I wasn't even squatting to my full potential either.
Facts. And then another thing we're actually trying to do too this year is really improve our mobility. Mm-hmm. Like I said, our hip strength, our ankle stability, and really get right. And it's going to help us, like I said, in the long run when we get deeper into our program and really start chopping on like our program down, far as shredding out. So right now, it's all about getting strong for the first, basically, quarter of the year.
Stronger.
Right, stronger.
We are strong.
Yeah, facts. We are yaki. Like, we already yaki. We're going to have fun with it. You guys going to come on a journey with us. Stay tuned. We're heading to the gym.
Let's go. Work. I'm Michael Jackson.
Yo, you a menace, man. Let's get it. Let's get up out of here.
My future is looking bright, so get out.
Listen, I know what time it is. It's time to get activated, man. About to get this great lifting. I'm about to get yaki. No cap.
I'm going to be more yaki.
Oh, you're going to be more yaki? Mm-hmm. Let's get it.
Get out here.
Oh, D, ready to get this work?
Let's do it.
Let's get this money.
Let's get it. As we scan into 12 different doors. Door number one. Door number two, don't want to break that.
Anybody getting right? They faking it again, right?
Well, they about to see this work.
Oh, they about to see this real work. It's money.
And lastly, door number three.
Listen, they jamming right now. We about to get this warm up. Obviously, she likes to turn up early for the warm up, but we're going to get this warm up. All right, now it's time. We got to get this work. We're going to get this warm up in.
What should we doing?
We're going to start off with some rollouts, loosen up the hamstrings, some bodyweight squats. Very simple, nothing crazy. And we're not lifting that heavy today. We're smart lifters, all right? We don't just dive right back into it.
No.
And you want to just probably do just enough, like I said, to loosen up the hamstring, loosen up that lower back. Obviously, get the blood pumping too.
Should really feel it.
Facts.
Because I am. My hair shakes.
You want to get as deep as possible, too. Dang, I'm feeling, this is.
My hair should be tight, yo.
OD.
We got vacuum
time.
Do the vacuum too? You can do that as a warm up. Some good arm workout.
Facts.
For the vacuum, you know? Maybe do a little stiff in this.
Alright. Stay on my back. Out. Activating those glutes. Everything working. Nice and slow and control. Booty to the grass. All right, because this is YouTube, can't curse.
Or the rug.
All right, or to the rug. Drop that booty down low. Don't be half squatting. I see y'all over there. Like I said, the Planet Fitness is going crazy. Half squatting.
Half squat. Start my watch before I forget.
Back about that watch.
Because if you don't start the workout, did you even work out?
Fake.
I don't know about you, but I feel myself a little bit of pumping and pumping over here.
Back.
I don't know if y'all can hear it, but... That was a fast one.
All right, you feeling good? Feeling great?
I think so.
Warmed up?
Let's get it.
Time to get it. Time to get this lifting. Stop playing around with it.
I'm hot. I'm already hot. I'm hot.
So, change of plans. We did get a nice warm-up in.
We did.
But since you're going crazy right now with the vacuum, that's going to be bad content. So we're not trying to give you that. So we're going to hop on the bike real fast. Mm-hmm. All right, elliptical until she finished, because she ain't going to mess up our footage, because this is fire footage, you heard?
Look at that clarity.
You heard? All right, let's get it. I know what time it is.
I'm a little scared.
Fake scared?
A little bit.
All right, warm up set. We starting with the bar. Oh, those are good reps. So for our warm-up set, we do about probably 10 reps. And then we're going to go into a 5x5. 5 reps, 5 sets.
8, 9, 10.
Good work.
All right, that felt pretty good.
Feeling it. All right, trying to get that work. She got this dumb short for me, but I'm just going.
I can't help that I'm short. Booty to grass.
That's a nice and controlled.
It doesn't sound as cool because we can't swear and say the real word.
I want to keep those hips engaged, glutes firing, everything working, core tight.
Look at them glutes. We all know we all want a booty like chefs.
Good minute. All right, I'm warmed up.
He does put that work in for his booty, but most of it's genetics. Don't let him fool you.
Listen, we'll get those booty gains.
Starting right. off light.
She's going. All right, adding some 10s on there. All right, 45.
Don't push yourself. Don't push
yourself. Don't go crazy. Don't go too crazy.
Don't push yourself.
I used to do bar, that. 20.
What's this math?
We got 65 on the bar.
Light work.
Let's go. Easy money.
Not gonna hold you. These weights are a little slippery and slidey. Should put the clamps on.
So we got 5 reps. That's one. Good work. Nice.
That was 5.
I like
that. This is his light.
Yeah. She was trying to play me on YouTube. I like these weights though. I like the plates.
Oh yeah, they're a little different, huh?
Facts.
It's basically a bowl. Look at that depth there.
Let's get that chicken, you heard?
All right. Okay, booty's still getting low.
Right,
damn,
like that
pause though.
I like that.
How'd that feel? How did that feel?
I'm not gonna hold you. My knees are saying, whoa, slow down, buddy. Now, but that was good work.
Yeah.
So not bad. 135, nothing crazy. I'm gonna stay here the whole workout too. I'm not going up. So yeah, I thought y'all was gonna go, oh, he gonna go crazy. He gonna add more. No, I'm not. All right, she got 95 on the bar. And she probably gonna stay right here.
Yeah, today.
Fact. So we ain't trying to get too crazy.
No. I probably could go up, but again, we don't want to get too crazy.
Oh, I like those reps. Nice. So, fun fact, all right, when it comes to powerlifting, all right, strength training, it's all about moving the weight correctly, not just moving the weight, all right? Moving correctly with good form. It's very different than hypertrophy training where we're concentrating on pumping and the muscle up, getting that much blood to rush to the muscle. Powerlifting is totally different. We're focusing on moving the weight correctly, nice and controlled reps. Nice to control, man. Easy money, man.
People, I'm weak. Wasn't even gonna record my 45.
My fault.
Rude.
She gonna hit them 45 joints.
Next time you go for like 315, watch. I'm gonna forget to hit record.
Oh, nah.
JK. All right. I don't remember the last time I did this, though.
And this is raw, no belt. You heard? There's no belts on us.
Let's get it.
Let's go. Easy work. Nice and control. The people's spine, hips engage. Chin up. Work. That's one. Two. Come on. Oh, y'all see the face. Up. Three. There we go. Come on. Two more. Two more for the hood. Up. One more. Explode on this last one. Go ahead, see how she took her time, controlled it. Go, work. Yeah. Ooh, talk to me nice. Talk to me nice. That was work. Now we pumping. All right, so we warmed up. All right, body's blood pumping. Just finished our first compound movement, which was barbell back squats. Now we're going into conventional deadlifts, right, with the barbell. All right, so these, we want to get our feet, like I said, shoulder width apart, but a little inside, all right, basically lining up where the smooth groove of the bar is at. All right, digging that feet into the ground like you're digging in sand. Like I said, driving the knees out, so we got the hips activated. You see the thing, you see the tear drop, all right? They're nice and juicy, the chicken tendies, okay? And then we're squatting, we're sitting down like we're sitting in a chair. I'm still driving the knees out. The one thing I like to tell my clients, so right, keep your hips engaged, all right? You do that by driving the knee against the elbow, all right? Chin up, core tight, spine straight. Make sure you're not bouncing the weight off the ground and you're controlling it. Pull those shoulder blades back, breathe. All right, powerlifting is all about controlling the weight. Uno más.
How'd that feel?
Shmoney.
Okay.
All right, look at that shmoney.
Activate Hulk.
Menace. All right, sit that booty down low. Keep the feet.
This is a good tone.
All right. Good. Keep that core nice and tight. Nice. And she went with a overhand and underhand grip. All right, because of the weight. It's a little heavy for her. Not too heavy, though. Not too heavy. That's light work for her. Good work. Nice and control. Way to reset. I know you're dying because I was huffing and puffing.
I am. All right. It's a good song that's playing right now.
Let's get it.
Easy money over here.
Yeah.
Hey.
You think you're tough? Let me stop. Let's hit that swerve. Breathe in. You gotta use them hips. Come on.
I know. But they running out of fuel right now.
Go. Breathe. Oh, there you go. Nice and control. Nice. Good. Two more. Up. One more. Up. Good. So good work. All right, so now we're on our last movement. All right, we got the barbell chest press. All right, with this movement, this over here in the upper body. So we're making sure our core is tight. We're starting off warm up, just the bar, 45 pounds. Okay, so some cues. Make sure your far as feet placement, shoulder width apart or a little bit outside of the shoulders, like driving those hips up. Okay, I'm gonna make sure I'm driving the chest up, all right? Keeping my core tight, all right, pushing the hips up, everything's engaged. All right, where should you put your arms? All right, so wherever your arms finish at when you come down, all right, that's where you're gonna place, all right, the bar. All right, so I got wide shoulders, so I'm a little bit wide on this. Okay, I'm gonna lift off. Nice and control. Bring right to the chest. Press right on out. All right, so just the bar, so I'm just gonna warm it up. Get that range of motion. All right, easy smutty. Hit the bay pillows. You jumping.
If you want to challenge yourself and you want to just add a little bit of weight, just add your clip. That's
all minutes. You All right, so this is the movement she wants to improve on. So like I said, we're going to make sure her cues are right.
Because real women train up a body.
Facts. Make sure you hear that. You heard that, all the women out there. Make sure you train your upper body. Go nice and control. She moving that thing. All right, I like that.
Boom.
I like that form too. All right, now it's time to really get it. Mean face. All right, we're loading that thing up. Let's get it.
Thinks he's the big boy.
All right, now it's time for the work set.
Oh, you making this look so easy.
It's easy money.
Damn, I blinked and it was
done. You gotta get yours, man.
And make sure your back is flat.
Facts, you just wanna drive your chest right off the ground. I mean, off the bench. Drive your chest up. Not just your arching, like I said. I don't know what y'all be doing on IG.
Facts.
YouTube crazy. Oh, that's easy as money. Moving that thing. Moving that thing.
Ooh, Jesus. Putting 25?
Yeah.
Putting a quarter on there?
Yeah.
Get a little 50 cent action?
Facts. We're gonna go 180, 185 for the hood. All right, so when it comes to upper body though, but I do work legs, you guys know it. I see it. I go, like I said, a little bit heavier on my first day back, just from, because like I said, overall strength. So we're going 185. I weigh about, right now, 205, so. About 85, 90% of my body weight.
Damn.
Easy money, man. We lift.
You got that on camera. For those that don't know, he doesn't know how to do math.
Hey. All right, so what we got on the bar? What we got on the bar?
So 15 and 15 equals 30. Mm-hmm. Plus 45 is 75. Simple math.
Why you like this?
2 plus 2 is 4, minus 1, that's 3. Quick math.
Let's go easy shmoney. But remember, so it's the same for every movement. Let's go.
Wow.
All right. All right now.
Just kidding. I played dead. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna go around and desert you.
Why you like this?
Oh, we taking off the t-shirt? Gotta get yaki. Oh, we taking off the shirt?
Gotta get yaki. I see the work. All right. We got 225 for the fourth set. Let's see how many I can get. Remember, the goal is 5. See what my body got in me.
Push. Push, push, push. Push, 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 push.
It was three. As you can see, the second rep, right shoulder started to misfire. Adjusted on the third set so we could try to, like I said, equal it out. But that's, like I said, that typically happens when you haven't lift like that in a while. But I was able to get three of them jaunts at 225. So talk to me nice. That's work. All right, we just finished our workout. How you feeling?
My legs.
My legs? No, nah, but that was a good work. That was a good work.
No, I agree.
That was good work. Day one back.
First good day back.
No, I mean, lifting. Like I said, we'll probably follow this program for about, like I said, 4 weeks until our body adjusts, basically, or adapt to the weight or whatever, the movements. And then we throw some, like I said, we throw some more on it. Keep lifting, keep growing. Stay tuned, locked in. If you want this to work out, all right, this program, all right, you want to follow our program, download the Body by Chef app. We'll get you right. All right, this is the powerlifting program. Like I said, it's a 4 to 6 week program to gear towards getting you stronger. So my ultimate goal with this, like I said, I want to get my squat back up there again. So I'm trying to get, like I said, the 400, 500 range.
Same.
I mean, minutes. And now, what's your, let them know what your goal is.
You know, I'd like to get to like 300 maybe.
Menace.
No, I'm dead ass though. I almost hit 225. That's not an unreasonable goal.
But you told us in the beginning your goals are
my bench.
The bench. Yeah,
yes.
You want to get the bench right.
But squatting is always.
Oh, you want to get the squat life. Fine, say less.
Them are real goals. You know, I got goals for all of them.
Nah, you're right. Like I said, we're going to keep getting right. Make sure you guys subscribe, all right? Like this video, comment.
Don't
give
forget.
Any suggestions? We're going to keep dropping heat on y'all. Stay tuned. Let's work.